algorithms we have done, means we have used in that project, and where did you apply that?
Okay.
By looking at the data, how can you get, how can you imagine
what
which
model?
Yes, which model you can use.
They wait for 1 month or they wait for 2 months. So I want to make myself good at programming, and I want to make myself at algorithms or all these things. So have you taken any time after the training?
But coming to me, within the training itself, I have prepared everything regarding programming, regarding algorithms, regarding projects, everything. I have prepared everything during the training. So that I didn't take any time after the training.
Okay.
So I immediately uploaded my resume, and I got the calls.
Okay. Means most of the people are having even this issue. So after updating my resume, I'm unable to get the call. So have you faced anything like that?
Yes, I have faced, but while uploading the resume and while filling the details in the Naukri portals or anything like that, should be a bit careful to fill the details, the details should be in brief.
Okay, should not be very big or so.
They should get some idea.
Okay, by whenever they read it, they need to get about you, who you
yes.
are. And one more thing, for example, how you used to do, for example, I think after the training, you got placed after 1 month, right?
Yes.
After 20 days or 1 month?
After 1 month.
After 1 month. So what you used to do after complete 1 month? So if you are not getting calls or if you are...
Within the month, I haven't concentrated on the subject. Why? Because I have already gone through everything within the training.
Okay.
So within that month, I have concentrated mostly on applying for the jobs.
Okay.
So
how you used to apply?
Mostly in the portals, and if I get any number from that particular organization, if I find any number from that organization, I immediately call and try to get the details from them.
Okay.
If there is any openings, immediately to grab the opportunity to.
You used to email to them in time?
Yes.
You done
yes. Mostly sending the resumes to their personal mail IDs in the sense to their
organization
mail IDs. Naukri, Hirist, Monster, these things, and they call me by seeing my resume in Hirist. They directly contacted me and they asked me everything regarding my qualification and how many years you are working with machine learning or with NLP.
Okay. And one more thing. So what are the rounds you have in the interviews? What are the various rounds you face over there?
We have 3 rounds. One is technical one, technical two, and another one is manager round. In Alliance, directly from Alliance, the technical recruiter called me and did the interview, and that is the final interview. There is no other rounds from Alliance.
Only one round?
Only one round.
Okay.
Why? Because already HR called me and take me the telephonic round just to know about me, about my profile.
Okay.
And then they technically called me and took the interview.
Oh my.